So the first step starts with configuring the application. In this, what we need to do is we need to copy the unique key from here into Tally and configure it. We'll go to features, where we config. After installing the plugin, we'll have this setting, and Control Alt is the shortcut. I paste the thing here, and then so I have to configure the app here, and then I'll go into this Fatafat Tally ERP integrator, and then I'll if you would see initially inside configuration, we don't have this anything related to the settings here. I mean, this location is there, but the shipping ledger sector are not yet export. We don't have these Tally values here. So if we go export, go downs is equivalent of locations of Shopify ledgers. Ledgers are like tech ledgers, etc. And the inventory quantity we export from Tally to Shopify. So now if we come back here and let's say if we refresh the page, we should be able to see these values here. Let's go to configuration and app settings. We see the ledgers information here. So sales and ledgers, we are now configuring the application so that we can actually do an order. And now we do for discount and all the other things. Same way for CGST. Only we have now configuring the Shopify with Tally mapping here. Same way for location. Let's keep it this location for all assembly flow. This is our Tally location which I have exported just now a few minutes back. So let's save the page. And so we have done this ledgers. We can actually add some narration. Let's add a default location also, and let's add some narration. Narration is like memo fields inside Tally. So we added some narration, and so we have done the setting. Now let's save the page. Now go to product linking tab. Here we see the item information between Shopify and Tally. I mean, these are all test items, so they don't match exactly, but this item was there in Tally, so it automatically get matched. Otherwise this item would have to be manually mapped. So this item was already in Tally, so it got automatically mapped once we do the export stock quantity. So now do a test order with this mapped item.